What's good, everyone, and welcome back to another Assassin's Creed 3. Okay, honestly, I should really get the wolf cloak ready. But yeah. I can sit down, I'm already dead. Jeez. But anyway, thing I have to admit is that I sadly did a mission. I didn't record it. I didn't know I was doing a mission, to be honest. I thought it was one of the side things you can do to, There we go here. Because that wolf attack thing is something that always bugged me. I hate the fact that I died from them, but it's more of the fact that even though I press the buttons at the right time and such, it just sometimes doesn't work. Like, it's kind of ridiculous how that is. I'm pressing the button that appears the time they're about to strike, and bam, they just jump me in the worst way possible. But yeah, anyway, the mission was to it was just to find the one of the two brothers that just straight up I'm a part of the wolf clan. Why would you attack me?
Yama.
Seriously, I have the powers of a wolf. Why the heck are they attacking me? Sorry for cutting up the upgrade.
Yama.
Cartridge pad pack 1. That allows me to hold multiple bullets. I mean, more bullets. It's just pack one, it's... Okay. Good news, I'm starting to regain stuff that I had. Bad news, not that great. Like, seriously, I would prefer to have my war... Iron War Tomahawk. Because that's how I was easily able to kill all the guards that I managed to fight. That tomahawk is amazing. Great deflection, great attack. Oh right, you can't run. That seems very dumb. Oh boy. Honestly, this is broken as heck. And I can see why they didn't put it into the main game. I mean, seriously. We are safe. I'm free. Now we can go free.
Come, open the cage. Come free. Now we can go free.
Right, right, right. I got it.
Good fighting. Now let...
That sounds so demanding, man. Hey, I managed to defeat two convoys. Not one. Two. This would be my third. Probably need to save. Oh, I didn't save at all. That sucked, because I actually did do a lot of stuff. What are you... Dude, I tried to save you. What the frick? And one more. Why did... Oh my gosh. Try it. Try it. I will shoot you. That's what I thought. Freaking prick. Okay. Try to save someone's life, I swear. The stupidity of it all. Save someone's life and they decide to literally try to beat you to death. I swear. That the creators just did that to frick with every player. Missed a damn important matter. Wait. Couldn't I just... Huh. I'll let the wolf. Why? Seriously broken. Like, no effort at all to do this. It's horrifying how terrifying that skill is. It makes me wonder, why the heck didn't they do this before? Like, seriously.
Now we can go free.
Good fighting. Now let us out.
That went bad. Come on. Keep healing. And look. My gosh. Oh, damn. That was so close. Oh, no, 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 no. Do not want that to happen. There. Get through and just need to get to the other side.
Oh, you're near.
Razana Gedan. Arnold's men followed your trail back here. Your brothers fought well, but there were too many.
I thought the tea
gives strength, not immortality.
It gives me life. I've never felt anything like it.
You must be careful. Respect the power of the tea. Your mother
Damn.
Was right to worry about the danger.
I am certain I can defeat anyone.
Good. First, kill Arnold. Stop the destruction here. Then kill Washington. You must succeed.
Oh, so that's why there's three episodes.
If not you.
One for each person I have to kill.
Nobody.
I see. So we have to kill one of Washington's men. Then we gotta kill the second guy. And then finally we have to kill Washington himself. Got it though. Display everything? Took. Oh. Small group to kill them all.
Yama.
All right, let's go. Got a guy to kill. Looks like the camp I need to go to isn't far. That's helpful. Oh, it's that one. The one I just recently died in. I honestly should have read the I couldn't read it perfectly. What the heck? That wasn't supposed to happen. I didn't... What? Seriously, I could do that without having the risk of the cloak turning off. Now it's turning off by itself? That's so weird. I think I just need to have the hidden blades on while doing this. What the heck? Okay, I know I read the wolf clip before. Bear sticks one at a time. That is so weird how the ability just like cancel on it. Damn, I hate the Wayne game. So I have to eavesdrop on those two. Ooh, that is tense. Might have to kill them before I can get over there. Ugh, pain in the butt. Okay. Oh, dang.
Each man is as mad as the next.
Putnam gutted a man yesterday for having dirt and muck.
But this is something else entirely. Be careful, lad. We're on the right side, but that doesn't mean we're safe.
We dealt with those savages like we were supposed to.
Dang. You gotta hate that. You gotta especially be careful here. Maybe every time I accidentally press the aim button. No, that would probably explain that.
Dirt and musk.
I'm all for weeding out the weak, but this is something else entirely. Be careful, lad. We're on the right side, but that doesn't mean we're safe.
We dealt with those savages like we were supposed to.
Tough as nails they was, but we brought them down. Felt good. We have nothing to worry about.
Don't be so sure. We've got one more day in this place before we're relieved, and then it's off to the Valley Forge awaiting orders from Commander.
Where's Arnold?
He's gone off into some sort of seclusion until the King sets his plans. Putnam is acting commander until Arnold comes back.
But where's the convoy? Oh, it gave me it on the map, okay. I'm gonna need a horse. There's a free horse nearby. I need a ride. I'll do. Oh. That was fast.
I'm trying to get real.
Bam. Okay, I had to hold my breath there for a second.
We are very grateful.
I would help you with your people, but I must get to Valley Forge.
Once everyone is safe at the refugee camp north of here, I will join you at Valley Forge to help you to repay your kindness.
No need. But if I see you there, I will be happy for your help.
You may find other camps full of our enslaved people. They are sad reminders of Arnold's terror and devastation.
Yep. Okay. I'm gonna run away from these wolves as I,
Thank you.
Anyway. Here's my horse. Ah. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button down below. Hit the subscribe button to support the channel, support the content provided, and so on and so forth. Hit the notification button to be notified immediately when the new video comes out. And tell me what you think about this so far in the comment section below, because in all honesty, I think Washington just freaking lost it with the apple. Though that has always been stated, considering the fact that even someone like Altair got corrupted really badly due to the apple. Okay, that was a dumb way to die, but yeah. Hope you all enjoy, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.